Gather round and hear my tale. It's the story of an island not so far away, where people lived happy, normal lives. Then tragedy struck. They made a sacrifice, hoping to put an end to their woes. Instead, the moon turned from blue to red, and a shadow began to take the villagers' lives. It has lurked about their homes ever since. You may think it's just a story, but there's truth in every fable.
Thanks for coming, Pamela. It's been too long. Nora's so glad you're coming for her birthday.
Whoa, easy, boy. Whoa, easy, boy.
You okay, Pam? I don't know what that was, but I gotta calm my horse down. You mind fixing the wheel? I've got a bag of tools on the cart. This opens it. Thanks for your help. We should head home. It's getting late. Also, I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell anybody about this, understand? You go on in. I'll tie up my horse. Nora and Mrs. Stewart are waiting for you.
Told me all about you. Did you really meet the gods? And that Minotaur, too?
Nora, dear, let the poor woman breathe a moment. Do forgive her manners, Miss Pamela. She's all wound up. I'm Miss Stewart, Nora's nanny. Shall I show you to your room for the night?
Wait, not yet. Can you help me finish my birthday cake, Miss Pamela? It's almost done. We just need some blue dye for the frosting. Can't she please, Nanny?
Well, I suppose. It is almost your birthday, after all. There's some blueberries growing outside. Here, you may borrow my pruners.
Thank you.
It's perfect. Thank you. I'm not good at decorating, but I drew this from my memory.
Now that everything is ready for your party, we should all get some sleep. Can't move it. Pamela, you're my last hope. I beg you, please save Nora. That was a demon who has a grudge against the McConnell family. She haunts the old estate on the island near Aberloch. Something horrible happened there 11 years ago. I hid the estate key in the statue outside. Find it and go to the estate. Don't worry about me. Just go, please. Hurry.